tender way. Because in this glory, there's an invitation. And the invitation is set up for you. In this glory, in this way, God's about to shift some things in your life. In this way, in this glory, God wants to move like he's never moved before. Now, release yourself, boss. Release yourself. And come and step into the way. Come and step into the river. Don't watch it. Watch it. See the Spirit of God in this way. And in this glory, you are hereby invited before your God. If you believe that, wave. You begin to wave.
but we also always need him to carry us. We cannot live life without being underneath his wing, underneath his shelter. So Father, we thank you that your strength, your love, your peace, your joy, your hope is reaching to us now. We thank you, Father, that you are the pillar that we lean on. In our weakness, you have been strong.
Holy, holy, holy.